Combining the excitement of sport with the rigors of science and technology, the FIRST Robotics Competition World Championship at Detroit's Cobo Hall brings thousands of colorfully dressed students together from around the world for 4 days of intense robotic competition. The FCA Foundation, the charitable arm of FCA US LLC, supports many of the teams vying for the championship, helping these teams turn their passion for science, technology, engineering, and math into real-life industrial-sized robotic competitors. Each team spent an intense 6 weeks designing, building, and testing their robots. Working alongside them are more than 80 FCA US employees, providing both technical help and plenty of encouragement.
One of my key responsibilities is to work on their organizational skills, work on their communication skills, their interviewing skills. We work on problem solving, root cause analysis. The competition is the hardest fun you'll ever have. It really is. So they work hard, but they play harder, and they really enjoy it.
The excitement you feel as you're watching your robot win a competition, or just all the emotions you would feel at a competition throughout build season. You've spent 6 to 8 weeks building a robot. To see it finally work is the most best thing ever.
We get to travel, we get to meet new people, we get to do what we love, build robots, and we get to experience this awesome program where we can learn stuff in the field that we love, whether it's business or even engineering. Students are able to find the career that they want to do. They also have the opportunity to get scholarships. So there's a broad range, but I would say just the excitement and the fun that is here at this program is the best part about it. It's so fun. I love FIRST.
Reporting for FCA Digital Media, I'm Betty Carrier Newman.